Disgusting presence is staking their claim over the public conscience. The tendrils of influence spreading further by the day as you pray for some difference. The line pockets of deceptive creatures circling neighborhoods of those without hope. Crawling back to the gutters after a long day and peddling the same trope.
Blindsiding the weak with poison thought all desperate and in need of a path to our now volunteering for goody boys with God and praying every day for the pardon of
sadist, a manipulator with a new glowing facelift. Doggy, doggy.